That seems to be okay, guys. I'm back onto my new phone. It has a few more features on it. Now we're doing a mooka. I'm just adding some lines to it without being wobbly. We've been working on this one since, like I say, I started last night. I've got two time lapse, one 18 minute video on how I started. And I've got two shorts doing the middle. Don't worry if you've got the tremors, guys, and you're crossing over your lines. It's okay. It just adds a little darkness to the drawing. Remember, we're only practicing. Well, that was a very quick little drawing she did today. I may splice them all together. Yeah, I haven't had a jelly bean for ages. What? What? Dead fish jelly beans? You're kidding me. Are they a thing? Ugh. Some weird flavors in those jelly beans. Now I'm watching Watch the Safe Word. Now I don't know if anyone in my group watches that. It is two gay guys. They don't judge until you watch it. They're very funny. They are very, very funny. I'm trying to keep my hand out of the lens, which is very difficult to do. Keep your hand as much out of the... Now why you do that? My light just went funny. It's only a brand new lamp. Did it go dark for you? Oh, we'll see how it goes. They are adults only, these guys, by the way. There is a lot of sex talk. Oh, good hand. That's a big baby. 23-pound baby. Ouch. I think I was around 8 pound. And late. Not that you needed to know that. I kept Mum waiting. How's my hand doing, guys? A little bit closer to the page. Marshmallows. I did not know they had jelly beans with different flavours in them. Peach. Oh. You never know what you're going to hear on this channel, guys. Now, do you see this, guys? I was using my other ink, and this one is a slightly different color, shade of ink. See the two shades? So, black is not always black. It can be gray. Jeez. toothpaste chewing jelly bean. Oh my God, people, what are you eating? Let's get rid of this little squiggle up here. Now go check out What's the Safe Word if you're an adult over 18. They have two very nice guys. They also do a fireside chat. A group of them get together and talk about the history. I can't think of the name of that one. It's a little fireside chat. If you like history, gay history, check them out. I'll try and find them. They should be having an episode up soon. Dead fish or orange banana smoothie jelly bean. Dead fish. Oh my God. That's bad. That's bad. Jelly bean flavoured dead fish jelly beans. Got a chuckle. Gotta have a chuckle. You couldn't swallow it. I'm gonna have to have a look for them. Go in as tight as you can, guys. Yeah, make them wobbly. They're going to go wobbly this morning for some unknown reason. I don't know how some of the girls hold their pen up this high. Come on, bee stink bug. Bee stink bug. bug, ma, stink bug, jelly bean. Who comes up with these flavours? Oh my god. I don't know what brand it is. Must be in America. He's trying to get rid of it. It's well worth watching this episode today, guys. Just to hear all the different flavours they have in jelly beans. I thought Vegemite chocolate was bad. Oh my god, that was bad. I love Vegemite. Don't get me wrong, I can eat Vegemite straight out of the jar. But they put it in, I like to say, they put it into chocolate, Capri's chocolate. Oh my gee, it was bad. It was the worst thing ever. Vegemite chocolate. I'll have a look, see if it's still available. I don't think it is. I'm sorry, I've got to hang it down there. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I'm going 108. You'll have to find out the question. Chocolate pudding jelly beans. Dog food jelly beans, guys. Now I've got to fill out a questionnaire. Gotta love Optus, guys. Gotta love them. Nearly done. I go back to time lapse, guys. Okay, have fun. Please subscribe. Watch the safe word.